Yes, people. Yes, people.
No, she reading on something.
Once more time again. You know it is, your boy, Richard Blackstar. We're back into the Wingate. I got these beautiful ladies here. This is Denise, Sandra,
Marsha,
Avian,
Shara.
Okay, and today we got a ball here. It's like a soccer ball or netball, whatever it is. It's a ball. And what we're going to do with that ball today is they're going to have a pair, as you can see here. And they will attempt to, she's going to send the ball to her, she's going to send back to her, but they're going to be moving at the same time. So you got hand work going on here, you got leg work going on here, and focus is going on here. So take a look at it, people. You know it's a Richard Blackstar. Let's go. Look at this, people. You see? You see how it is? See how it goes? Yes. And they're going to do two ups. Up and a down, twice.
Four times, right?
No. Yeah. It's twice. and doing it twice is like doing it four times. And here goes the other two getting ready. Here goes the other two. There you go. Let's go, baby. Awaken. This hip burns. This gives you a pump. It's making your heart beat. Rush it, your blood rushes through your body. You know? Burning, that's cardio right there. You know? Let's go, baby. Woo! Don't let it drop. Don't let it drop back. Yeah. Split up. Open up. Open up. You're too close. Open up. Open up. Open up.
As
let's go. Who's the next two?
You and her.
And they had to go back down again?
You and her.
We came up already.
Yeah. There we go. Take your time. There we go, people. So that's a pump right here. What that does, that helps your heart to beat, helps your blood to rush through your body. Helps you to have a, when you breathe, you're breathing properly, you're burning, you're getting good cardio, you're burning carbohydrates. That's castle. Get back. So, does all that instantly. Doesn't take that long. Instantly. Okay, so you see here, people, who want to do one more? You want to do one more?
Mm-hmm.
One more? All right, take the one more.
Do it for you. Do it for you. Do it for the love of you.
Let's go. Yes, people. Let's go, people. Let's go. So, yes, this is a strong way.
Watch your back.
Watch your back. Let's go, baby. Focus. Come on.
Back, then you run.
Yeah. Keep going. There you go. There you go. Yeah. You see? Balance, focus. You're breathing hard, heart beating, pumping. Blood rushing through your veins. You know you're getting that heartbeat. You know you feeling strong on the breathing. Say, hold up. How you feeling?
Good.
With this work out here. Well, how you breathing? How you feeling with the breathing? Huh?
Okay.
How about you?
Yeah.
Wake you up, huh?
Oh yeah.
Wake me up.
She's reading right here, you see?
Oh, you cool. Yeah, I just wake up the eye gonna stop. So these are the things, simple things you could do with a ball and a friend. With a ball and a friend, you could do simple things. And simple things, do it. It might look simple, but when you put it and you implement it, and you start working with it and you do sets with it, it works. So once again, people, I always find the finest things and the simplest things and bring it to your own. And that becomes so special. It becomes something that you can use and reach the level that you could reach. Peace and blessings. All praises unto the Most High. Stay good. Stay true to yourself and to others. One love. Yes, people, this is the next part. It's fun. With a ball and friends. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and myself make 6. A ball and 6 people, 5 people, 7 people, how much people you want to bring in. But a ball and your friends, you can make it happen. So it goes like, I got the ball, they line up. I'm going to take this ball, send it to this sister, and I'm going to run to the back. She's going to come
run
into the front. And she's going to send that ball to the sister at the back. The sister at the back is going to send that ball and so on and so forth. So watch how we do.
You have to roll it to
okay?
Me.
Okay? I roll it to her. Look at it. I roll it to her. Okay? She picks it up.
Right.
Send it to me.
Come on, Sandra, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Woo!
Oh, people, take it easy. It's not all of us get the routine going on right, but we're gonna set it right. Let's do it again.
Are we done, right?
You go first.
Look, seventh, the person here has to have the ball.
Yeah, roll the ball.
Right.
The ball will start to the person that's gonna send it back to her. Because when she receives, she's the receiver. When the receiver catch the ball, the receiver gonna run, send the ball back to the person that's after her. Look at how it goes.
So you're gonna
Tyrone, go inside. You're
gonna send it to her and you're gonna run to the back.
Okay.
Send it to her?
Good.
Send it me. Sandra.
Are you recording? Are you right? Yo, that's your ball.
Good. Good. That's the way.
I guess.
Good. Sandra. Have
it. Come for you.
Ah! Sandra! Have it. Oh, sorry! My bad.
Say up, people. Y'all saw what it is. Fun that you could have with your friends at home.
And excited at the same time.
You could be excited at the same time, happy at the same time. It does not take a lot. It does not take a lot to be happy. So, I tell my people, I bring things that even a poor person, you could get a ball anyway. And you could play with your family, you could play with your friends, you could bring that enjoyment, you could just spread that love and that joy with this type of workout. So you know who it is, people. I like to say, yo, how you feeling? Say something to the camera.
Feeling real good, energized. Thanks to this guy right here.
Come, baby. Come, this sister, the cooker, the inventor. Come on. So people, I don't like to take praises for what's not mine. The first workout I did with the ball, that was my workout. The second workout that we just did, it is one of my clients, which is this sister right here. What's your name?
Sharon.
I keep forgetting. Which is Sharon. It's her. Sharon used to be back in the days, and I don't want to say used to. She still is. The word used to, we throw that in the garbage. So Sharon is and still is that person that Sharon was, but just better. Okay? So when I say better, within state of mind, within the spirit, yes, better. But that was her creation on the last ball attempt. She created that. And Sharon, you used to play netball before?
Yeah.
How long ago?
Yes.
Years ago?
My teenage years.
Teenage years? Was that like 20 years?
Yeah, when I got pregnant, I stopped.
Yeah?
And I was like 32 years ago.
Okay, you heard people? So what, you used to play for Trinidad or something?
No.
Oh, that was just
I used to play for my
thing.
Team at home.
What was the name of your team?
Lakers,
people. So yeah, and now she's still here. And listen, as long the heart is beating, the mind is ticking, and you have that willpower. So it's mind, body, and soul. It came back to her. She realized.
Sure, right.
And now she's coming back to do all the things that she put away, that she put on the shelf, that was taking dust. That was taking dust. She's all sweating. Hard work and dedication. So she's coming back and dusting off the shelf. And she's coming back to be that child she was. Okay? I always tell people, be mindful that they say in the Bible, when you was a child, you put away childish things. This is two terms. Some of the things you cannot put away, like moving around, jumping around, exercising, laughing. These are things you don't put away. These are things that keeps you going. That gives you a good, clean spirit. So laughter is important. Most people don't laugh. They're very angry. They need to laugh. They need to go to laughing therapy. Most people are very, they don't accept themselves. They don't accept, and they blame other people. So all what you could do, you could come out. Do like what Red Shot Blackstar do. Do like what Sharon do. Do like what Sandra does. Do like how Marshall does. Do like how Avian does. Do like how Andy does. Okay? Do like how his cousin does. You see, it takes one. His brother. So it takes just one time. You just like when a snake beats you. If it's a poison snake, one time. If you don't do something about it, you're gonna die. So let's vice versa means let's get beat by working out one time. Let's get influenced by coming out and taking care of our body and purging our body and feeling our body what's right one time. Because that just one time, it would be like you are beat by a poison snake or by a scorpion, and that would just would be in you and you would want to work out all the time. Once again, people, you know who it is. It's Red Shot Black Star, all prison to the moon sign. I say I cannot do nothing until the Most High allow me to. I wake up this morning, all praises unto the Master. Because without me waking up, without the Master allowing me to wake up, my Creator, there is no me. So I am time within time itself. Without me, there is no time. I own the essence of time. If I don't exist, time doesn't exist for me. All praises unto the Most High. Peace.